Oh, hey.
Where are you going with that?
I was trying to get your shirt. Okay, I probably should just do it when we're not, like, sitting and driving, I guess. Yeah, sorry. Happy Saturday, everyone.
Happy Saturday.
It is beautiful in Cleveland. It is, I think, it was only supposed to be in, like, the upper 50s, but it says it's 65 in our car right now. So that is crazy exciting.
Not a cloud in the sky.
Not a cloud. Not a cloud in the sky. Isn't that amazing? This is perfect weather for baseball. Woo! Woo! First game of the season for Adam and I. We have been very, like, committed to our Indians this year. Like, pretty much to the point where, like, I think we've only not watched two games. Like, and then when I say that, like, we'll catch, like, spurts of it and stuff, but I think we've only not seen, like, two or three games. Nah, I mean, at least we've seen, like, little bits and pieces of it.
Sure.
Okay, maybe we'll say, like, 5 to 7. But that's pretty good for, like, considering how many games we've had so far. And, guys, guess what? Mike Clevenger is starting pitcher today. This is, like, the best Mother's Day gift in the world. We're gonna go down to the Cleveland Flea. And we're taking you guys with us, of course. If you've never been to the Cleveland Flea, it's pretty much, like, okay, it's not really, like, a flea market, but kind of, because it's not all, like, flea markety stuff, though you do have some stands and vendors like that, but it's a little more like hipster flea market, I would say. And so Fount will be there. They always have a booth. It's gonna be so much fun, and we're gonna eat, and then we're gonna go stay downtown for the game because it's a 4:10 game.
Nobody's doing anything about it.
guys. As you can see, we are not at our house. We are at a hotel.
Living it up at the Holiday Inn. Okay, guys, we are not at the Holiday Inn. And if we were, what Holiday Inn looks like this? That's what I want to know. My sentence, but we are at the hotel. Last minute decision, decided to come down to Columbus on our way to Cincinnati last night just to break up the trip. And we were like looking at hotels, we were like, we're not gonna stay there, let's not stay there. So, like, something cheaper. Pretty much what it came down to is we waited way too long, and there was only one room at the Hilton. And so, we're staying at the Hilton. Actually, it's been fun, it's been really, really nice. The food this morning was really good, and now we're gonna swim. Guys, first ballpark time too at a different ballpark beside Progressive Field, and we are here to celebrate Abbey. Woo!
Hey, Andrea!
Yeah, it is.
Walking camera is here.
Vlog loves you. We've gotten so many comments, so many hits.
Really?
Your singing was on the vlog the other one.
Yes.
So.
I'm not known for that. But today is my 30th birthday. Celebration. So I have been gracing you all with my presence for 3 decades.
And she's brought us to Cincinnati.
Yay! Go Red Legs.
I didn't know that it was, I thought it was Reds, but it's Reds.
It's the Reds. Historically, they were the Red Legs, but they're the Cincinnati Reds now. Okay. But you'll still hear Red Legs.
Red Legs. Okay, yes. Got it. A little history for you guys, in case you didn't know.
I did. Right. Yes.
We welcome into the radio booth from the Cincinnati Enquirer, Zach. You can. Hello, Zach.
Hi. How are you guys doing?
More important. We're doing well. How are you doing? I'm doing well.
Yeah. Woo! Nice.
Right there.
Hi. Hi, Adam. Hi, Shane.
Cheers.
Up on the couch of the weekend. I meant to vlog more than we did, and I meant to vlog like our hotel room and more of the game. And honestly, we were just living the moment this weekend, and we had so much fun. It's like a little mini vacay that we weren't expecting.
A one-day vacay.
A one-day vacay. Yeah, we left Cleveland at like 7 o'clock
Friday night. And we got home 11:30 Saturday night. Tonight. So we're tired. I'm tired.
Yeah. I think as I was telling Anna, it's hard to think that we went from Columbus to Cincinnati, then back to Cleveland in less than 12 hours. We traveled down to Columbus and then spent the morning, early afternoon there, and then left for Cincinnati.
We stayed at the Hilton at Easton, and it was actually really beautiful, and it felt like a little mini vacation just even there. So we enjoyed it. Now, you'd think we'd be sleeping, but they're replaying the Indians game at midnight. So we're watching it because we love watching the Indians. So that's what we're going to do. I don't know how long we're going to last. Probably not long, but we want to at least see. You guys know I love Mike Clevenger, and he's pitched tonight in Houston. So I was like, we got to at least watch him pitch, and I heard he had a good game. Not saying I called him to be a good pitcher or anything, but, you know, I called him.
Good job.
All right, guys. Well, thank you for joining us this weekend. Happy birthday, Abby. It was so much fun to be in your hometown area of Cincinnati, and we really enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun this weekend. And Alden did really, really great. You guys didn't see a lot of the vlog, like I guess him as a personality in person this weekend, but he did so well traveling and just being flexible. So I'm really proud of him.
Mm-hmm.
You tired?
Just a little bit.
Okay. All right. Good night, people.
Cheers.